Ray, you know you fight at 135, right? Why are you sparring guys 160?
Gotta get any type of work.
Robert, he has to spar bigger guys. I've always seen him. He fights, spars 47, 54, 60. Why is that? He hits too hard.
It's tough to get him with lightweight, man. You know, the lightweights are sparring over there right now. You know, it's... They're all great fighters, but it's just... Different
level.
It's different, man.
Look out, Ray Muratalla, remember that name. He fights with top rank. There you have it, guys. Stay tuned. Ray Muratalla putting in work radio with Robert Garcia RGBA, his brother. There's his dad. His brother working with Pita. Pita representing the Cowboys. Big Cowboys dad. His brother was a kindergarten teacher and got a lot of buzz during the pandemic when he won by knockout on top rank. Not every kindergarten teacher could kick ass. There you have it. Stay tuned. ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Segbag reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Segbag. You can follow me on Instagram
at Ellie Segbag.
Woo! Getting cracking.